vamos vagando.
Okay. Gun for me.
El Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Yara, some wisdom from our valiant president.
Hola. Smart dog.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm surprised we don't need to hear.
Is that Diego?
Poor kid never had a chance.
Poor handsome dog.
Out of all of us, you will be great. Carlitos, good side. Come here.
El Tigre, what are you doing? Are you not worried about getting recognized?
Don't worry. I brought markers for autographs. One for me, one for you.
That's not what I meant.
This museum used to be dedicated to us legends, but Castillo rewrote history to make us look like villains. He even found a way to paint Carlito in a bad light.
I wonder what history will say about us.
They will say, this was the day when two legends walked into a museum and three walked out.
Hello.
Hola. What did you find for me?
Lies about me I can take. But disgracing Lucky, unacceptable. Baby Tigre, let's get Carlito before I punch someone.
Dog. Now, what do we have here?
Oye.
Pinga. I love that dog. That's my dog. Now.
Unofficial resale of goods is strictly prohibited. All products, including gasoline.
Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto! What were you expecting? He's Carlito!
Question on your mind.
I will be your leader.
Coffee or tea? I can find it. It's boring here.
Yara has been. And we have sailed together.
Come on, I don't bite. Another day, another day.
Para su seguridad, la administración de Castillo está filtrando a todos los profesores, médicos y profesionales en el país para confirmar su estado de verdadero Yara. Anyone reading, listening, or watching fake Yara content must be reported to the PDP. Poisonous philosophies spread only if we let them.
What?
A special announcement from el presidente Anton Castillo.
Yara has always been called the crown jewel of the Caribbean. Our people have said this proudly for generations. But remember, this is all the colonizers see. A jewel, an object, one they can own. Sell and control. That island, whether pillaging our resources or even possessing us as slaves. And now that we possess our miracle, our viviro, they covet the jewel once more. But this time, there will be no colonizers. Only consumers.
Yes! Here I go!
Carlito! Baby Tigre, you did it!
You should have said from the beginning Carlito was a tank.
Stand in our way. they can stop us!
Is he even going to make it?
Carlito's the one who does the killing, baby Tigre. No one can kill Carlito. Keep going. We're almost at the cave. It's going to be on the right.
I think Carlito's my new favorite legend.
So you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to... Diaz and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, baby.
Enough of that nonsense, Emilio.
Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.